everyone?
Looks like it.
Then why doesn't it feel like it?
That's full. I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this.
Look, the crystals can sense each other.
You have one too, don't you?
My mission is to kill Chaos. That's all I know.
Me too.
Good. We're all on the same hunt.
I'm Jack.
Jed.
Ash.
What?
Need something for that?
It's just a scratch. Nothing a little spit can't heal. When are we gonna fight Chaos? All this monster hunting is a pain in the ass.
Seriously. Fingers crossed we're done.
Either way, time to pay the king a visit.
And we don't leave without answers.
The world lies shrouded in darkness. The winds die. The seas languish. The earth decays. But the people believe in a prophecy, patiently awaiting its fulfillment. When darkness veils the world, four warriors of light shall come.
You are skilled, to be sure. Few could have slain even one of those abominations, let alone three. There is still the matter of your number, however.
When darkness veils the world, four warriors of light shall come.
And your crystals trouble me. They do not shine the color they should.
Can't argue with that. But you need warriors, right? Look in front of you. Here we are, ready and willing to take Chaos down for you.
And with all due respect, isn't that what matters most?
Perhaps. Yet a question still weighs on my mind, warriors of the Dark Crystals. Why court danger so eagerly? What could you possibly hope to gain?
All I care about is seeing Chaos dead. I need to. It's not a hope or a dream. It's like a hunger, a thirst. Does that answer your question?
Very well. Minister Lycon, fetch the key to the shrine.
My lord.
Jack, Ash, Jed. I place the future of Cornelia in your hands. Do not fail us.
I'll deliver the key to you in the morning. Make your preparations and wait for me at the city gates. Until then.
Many warriors have come before us, but you are different somehow. I expect great deeds.
Cornelia is counting on you to save us from the darkness. I know you will. May the crystal's blessing be with you always.
You look every bit the warrior. I can imagine it serves you well on the battlefield. Even so, I would kindly ask that you smile in front of my daughters.
What's going on?
Princess Sarah. The people love her.
Like a flower blooming in a dark wasteland.
Come on, Jack. Wouldn't kill you to smile for once.
Jack, you've returned. And with a few more scars.
Nah, it's nothing. Jack has the best medicine.
Oh, that's wonderful. In that case, if it's not too much trouble, would you be able to spare some for our soldiers in the castle? There's no medicine, is there?
Is there something you want?
There is. I need a favor from you. I heard you were going to the shrine, so I thought this would be my only chance to ask.
A favor?
Two, actually.
Of course.
There was a knight by the name of Garland who set off to battle Chaos as well, but he never returned. If you could, I would be grateful if you looked for him.
Look, we don't have time for a rescue mission, Princess.
I understand. You don't need to go out of your way. Just keep an eye out for him.
What does he look like?
He always wore such splendid armor, with a helmet that was terrifying to behold. He towered over the other knights. Even so, his voice was always warm.
How long ago was this?
Perhaps 10 years ago. Although, it seems just like yesterday. No one believes me. Not the minister, not my father. They say a knight by the name of Garland never existed.
As you wish. We'll see what we can do about your missing knight.
Thank you, Jack. Jack, wait. The other favor. Come back safe. And soon. May the crystal's blessing be with you. Always.
Odd. Your crystal vibrating too?
Yeah, weird.
Forget it. We need to focus. Tomorrow's gonna be a long day. Let's get some rest.
Hey, Jack. Just the guy I wanted to see. I heard you're off to the shrine tomorrow. Why don't you spend the night here?
Yeah.
Great! Come on in!
News of your departure will soon spread, and failure will leave a stain on the king's reputation. Bear this in mind. Travel northwest, and you will reach the Chaos Shrine. Go with the crystal's blessing.
Thank you. like chaos has been waiting for us.
You gonna make us go in there and find you?
Guess we'll just show ourselves in.
Let's go.
We'll watch your back.
Time to go wild, Jed.
Whoa!
Let's go.
Let's knock him down.
This is the one. Time for a change.
Jack, there's one down there.
Let's take it down.
Damn, where does all that darkness come from?
A monster just popped out of that one!
Darkness wasn't bad enough. Jack, now let's see what secrets this place is hiding. Don't sweat.
We make a great team.
I see some cubes over there.
I could use a break.
See what's inside, Jack.
warm welcome. Time to go to work.
Careful!
That was quick.
I could do this all day.
Stay out of the flames, unless you want to get cooked!
Let's find another way around.
A win.
Here it comes.
Company. Another one of those things?
Those cubes?
Let's relax for a bit.
To get through those flames.
What am I... nice room.
With plenty of places to hide, stay alert. There you are.
This'll be a breeze.
Ew, gross.
Let's clean it up.
That was seriously awesome.
Just like we do.
Getting around.
Open fire.
Let's see what's inside.
This looks good.
Nice. So we've come full circle, huh? Gotta love shortcuts.
We'll use this to get back.
Treasure, huh?
Time for a change.
All right.
This is the one.
Come on, follow me.
I hate bats.
But Chaos saves the biggest tower for himself.
Still got a ways to go.
Yeah, stay alert. Stay focused.
Time for a change.
Warm welcome.
I don't stand a chance.
Up.
Finally a break. This will take us straight to the tower.
This is the one.
Oops, over there.
Should we take a breather? go.
Jack, let's go!
Wonder what's in there.
That's the face.
That's how it's done.
Now don't get hit yourselves.
Darkness is so thick I can taste it.
This is it, no doubt.
Found a spot to rest.
Let's have a look.
Chaos.
No. I am to become him. And who are you?
We're here to kill Chaos.
The Prophecy's very own Warriors of Light.
Really?
He always wore such splendid armor, with a helmet that was terrifying to behold.
It's Garland!
No! I am to become Chaos!
Yeah.
Get back! This one's gonna hurt!
We're a few steps behind.
Just keep hitting them!
So this is what darkness does to humans. Keep alive. Zeus.
I've seen that attack before.
Yeah, again, maybe.
But we know who does it better.
Time for the reveal.
Wait.
My crystal. It's her.
Yeah, just like before.
Huh. Mine's going crazy.
I'm Neon. And not Chaos. Guess I was right.
Huh. Feels like there's a story behind that.
My allies and I set out to rid the land of Chaos. But the journey took its toll. One by one, we fell. Until only I remained. It was then that I finally realized the truth. Chaos isn't a man. Or a monster. Hmm? Chaos is just a fairy tale. The darkness, the beasts, this despair that eats away at people's hearts. It's easy to blame a single thing for all of that. It gives people hope to think the world can be saved with a single heroic deed. Even if it's never that simple. So I decided to become a sacrifice. I offered myself to the darkness and prayed to become chaos, hoping some band of heroes would defeat me and thus bring an end to this empty dream.
Bullshit. He's out there. I can feel him. I just have to keep looking. I'll find him.
I'm coming too. When darkness veils the world, four warriors of light shall come. And I only count three of you.
We don't need someone whose heart's not in it.
Then show me chaos. Do that, and I might even start to respect you.
Deal.
We better get back to the castle. Wouldn't want to disappoint our patrons.
Jack, you've returned. The king is waiting for you. Please report to him, then get some rest.
Job well done, Jack. But wait, there's more of you than when you left. Just where did you pick that beauty up from?
Hey, that was faster than I expected. But something's off. You don't look like you're in the mood to celebrate.
Well, well. The warriors make their triumphant return. Thanks to your hard work, our peaceful lives can continue.
Welcome back, and congratulations. You're going to report to the king, aren't you? Mind your manners.
I'm happy you returned, Jack. So tell me, what was Chaos like? Was he a terrifying monster? What did evil incarnate look like? You should tell the king about your
You made it back in one piece, did you? How was it? Did you see Chaos there? Somehow I doubt it. In any case, I think the darkness itself is a bigger threat to us. We've gotta do something.
Hey, Jack. Glad to see you back safe. Though I never had any doubts.
Hey, Neon. You ever heard of a knight named Garland?
Garland? I don't think so.
We thought you were him back there. Your helmet and armor fit the bill.
All I remember is my wish to become Chaos. After that, everything is blank.
Looks like the time has finally come for your expedition to the shrine. I pray for your success and safe return.
Wow. So this is what the city's like. I'd forgotten.
Looks like you're as forgetful as the rest of us.
Am I? I guess so.
We're forgetting things all the time.
I guess it's the price we have to pay for this strength.
Attachments to this world will just make it harder to do our duty. It's a mercy to forget.
A mercy, huh? Whose mercy? Someone or something must have decided to make it this way. Who was it?
It's me. I forgot.
Hey, Neon. When did you first come here?
10 years ago? Although it seems just like yesterday.
And, that about covers it.
So the throne was empty. Or, perhaps you lost heart and fled the shrine.
You there. Neon, was it? Do you also bear a crystal?
I think you've seen it before.
Very good. 4 warriors, 4 crystals.
Still black as pitch, though.
Warriors of light are before us at last. As is your right, I will reveal the prophecy of Liu Kang in its entirety.
There's more.
When darkness veils the world, four warriors of light shall come. If they cannot gather the shards of light, the darkness will consume all. This land is home to four crystals: fire, wind, water, and earth. The darkness corrupting them causes fires to rage, winds to die, seas to languish, and earth to decay. The people are lost, and scarce little light remains in their hearts.
Right. So you want us to do something about the darkness clouding the crystals?
Indeed. Will you accept?
What about chaos?
Rekindle the light of the crystals, and you shall win the right to claim you've slain chaos. Will that not sate your pride?
What are you saying? That chaos doesn't exist?
Chaos is only a tale, passed down from our forebears to give the people hope. Hope that by slaying the beast in his lair, peace will be restored. You will not find him. However, the seeds of a new hope have been planted here. Now, a hope we can see. Yes, a hope we can believe in. Jack, Ash, Jed, Neon, deliver this world from the clutches of darkness.
Well then, if you'll come with me. The first destination should be Pravaka, which can be reached after crossing into the northern continent. Son, the town's mayor, should have information on the crystal's whereabouts.
Be safe, everyone. Go with the crystal's blessing.
Thanks. By the way, Princess, we didn't see anyone who matched your description of Garland at the Chaos Shrine.
I see.
But that means we might find your knight somewhere else.
Sorry, that's all we have.
I do hope he's out there somewhere.
I don't mean to pry, but what was your relationship with Garland? Oh, I get it.
Go with the crystal's blessing.
Go forth, warriors of light. You are this realm's
Hey there, Jack. You just got back from the shrine, right? The minister paid your room for the night, so why not get some rest? I was hoping you'd say that.
Thank you.
And so, their journey begins. And so, their quest began. And so their quest began. As the four warriors of light, they felt overwhelmed by the great task destiny had placed before them. They did not even know the true significance of the four crystals they held in their hands. The crystals that once, long ago, held a light that shone so brilliantly. The time for their journey had come. The time to cast off the veil of darkness and bring the world once more into light.